Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. So the first half about to begin. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Luka Modric starts with Moussa Dembele in the centre of the pitch. Harry Kane is the main striker today. And this is how the opposition will line up. Igor Akinfeev plays in goal. Lucas Digne starts with Jose Angel as the fullbacks. In attack, Michy Batshuayi plays up top with Jamie Vardy.
Put the corner in the middle.
Alderweireld!
Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
It's a very good interception. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
Corner played in. Defended well. A real miscue here.
Son. Here's Ali.
Son.
Striding forward, purposefully.
And here's the shot.
And it's gone for a corner. Taken by Modric.
Well, that's good defending.
I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
Dele Alli.
Now Kane.
Very weak challenge, probing the pass, delivery to the far post.
Michy Batshuayi.
Vardy.
This could be it. Good vision. He's in. Surely. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Vardy.
Well, here is the birthday boy. Dele Alli. Good challenge here. Batshuayi.
Vardy.
And he could get away here. He's in the clear.
Just read the intentions of the opposite.
Vardy!
Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
He's put in the corner.
Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. How about that for a goal?
Well, defensively, you could pick holes in it, but the way he attacked it, what a clinical finish.
Goal for the visitor.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Son. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Okay, could pull one back here. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
And it's a corner now.
And in it goes. Ali! Well, in these circumstances, he's got to take that chance.
Well, he certainly has. That's going to lift the team that's already ahead, and I think they're going to go on and win this now.
Sterling. Cross from Sterling. It's one back.
The shot's on!
They blocked it then. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Corner from Modric. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Mendy. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Great interception. Song, good vision.
No flag against Sterling.
Jose Angel, oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Sterling.
And here's the shot.
How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. And that's gone out for a throw-in. Song. Here's Ali. Modric,
shots on here,
he's blocked the shot well. Vardy. Batshuayi. Ivan Rakitic. Modric,
could pull one back here,
it comes out off the goalkeeper. That's a great interception. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Shot up!
Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Son. Vardy. Fred.
Vardy!
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Batshuayi.
Threads it through.
Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
There will be a minimum.
The board shows 3 added minutes. Here's Sterling. Thomas Vermaelen. Fred couldn't hold on to the ball. Moussa Dembele.
Okay, back with Dembele. He's got his shot off now.
The real well, that's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Moussa Dembele in control.
What a talent this boy is.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Strong challenge. Ivan Rakitic. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Still progressing on the break. Definitely a throw in there. Vardy. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Son. Dele Alli. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Kane the target.
Well, that's good defending.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Vardy. Here's Ali. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Modric.
The shot's on. Splendid goal here.
Well, they're on the comeback trail, Alan.
Yeah, I can smell something in the air here. I think they can, because they look the team on the up now.
Off we go again, 2-1. In quickly. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Excellent vision from Modric. He's come to a stop straight away. That's a sharp pain, obviously. He's in some distress. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Yep, the problem is his hamstring. He's feeling it. The bench are keeping an eye on him. But at the moment...
Rakitic!
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Here's Ali.
Shot off!
Well, the corner count rises and rises. In goes the corner.
Dembele.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
And there's the cutback. Out in front of goal. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
It's an excellent player who hasn't given quite the sort of standard of performance that you expect from him today. Disappointing, and the crowd a bit disappointing as well. They're certainly disappointed as the substitution is made.
Yeah, a bit harsh that. He's contributed a lot this season, and they've been cheering him most weeks, so surprised by that reaction.
It's Jesse Lingard.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Let's fly! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
Modric with the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Dembele. Son.
It's Ling. Now the shot!
Well, that is another corner.
Well, they've created chance after chance. They need some ruthlessness now.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
No trouble at all for Akinfeev in goal. Moussa Dembele. Well, this attack has a bit of menace to it.
He's got his shot off now. Got in the way. Dembele.
And the save is very straightforward for Akinfeev. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Okay,
got the tackle in. Michy Batshuayi.
Well, here's a chance, late on, guided through. Threading it through. Just the keeper to beat. He scored! And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team. Goalkeeper almost got there. But it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
In behind the defenders.
Robert. It's Jamie Vardy.
And here's the shot. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Trying to slip it through. Still countering here.
And the goalkeeper smacked that away.
Arjen Robben.
Batshuayi. Room for the cross. He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'd be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Modric. Now Lingard. Okay, slipping it through. Played in the clear. And they've got in to score here.
Well, it's one good moment on a day of many bad ones, and they have got a consolation goal.
Well, is that too little, too late? I don't know. There's still time left here for an equal.
And that is the end. It's all over. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. It was the old Wembam. When they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
This could be it. Good vision. He's in. Surely. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal.